What's up, Kush? That's a
in kindergarten, I started playing basketball and football at the same time. So I've really just been an athlete my whole life. And as of right now, I'm just proud to be leading in assists and being known as of right now.
Touch a trend, be wildin' with it.
How you feel? Yeah, I heard you say something about your shoulders.
My man Rico, upcoming God. You know, if he stop playing, take this shit serious. You know,
hey,
the
bro,
duo,
we need to do our
the trio over there.
We need to do our handshake.
No, the top score on our team.
Alright.
Oh! You know, this my man Taj. Oh. You know, we really tough. My man's Tony, the shooter. Eric the slasher. Zoom.
What hoodie y'all wearing right now?
Huh? I'm wearing a Black Dreamers hoodie. Shout out to my man's Taj and Reek. This their Bryant support.
We up. Where you about to go?
Right now we going to circle. Have this talk real quick. You know. Then I'm going to math. I'll catch y'all with y'all at math.
Hey, this is my dog right here.
Yeah. My man's Kai.
You know,
I'm over there, right?
Why?
You are? Alright. My man's Real. Like my dog right here. My man's Cozy. My little brother right here.
Come on, sit right here.
He be bluffing though.
Evan, brother Evan's on the floor. Who's gonna shout out today?
I want to shout out myself. No, I want to shout out Ethan and Carlos for when they wasn't here. We got to learn the chemistry work and then we got able to exit him.
There he is. Carlos, yeah, is doing well in anatomy. Anybody?
Good, man. I really look up to you, bro. You're like,
every day.
Thank you. Come here, bro.
Huh?
My man is Trent. Oh, yeah. Upcoming God. Went here about him, like, a year, 2 years.
Yeah.
Just watch out for my man.
Trent Ryan, man. Yeah. What I say, man? Yeah, man.
You gotta get me on the pad, man.
Alright, where you going?
I'm going to, you know, I'm going to chemistry for my teacher, Ms. Thomas.
You shaking that hand?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're a member. You're a member. She's a member.
Yeah. So this is my chemistry teacher, Ms. Thomas.
Hey guys, I wanted to share a little snippet about Tyler. He is full of personality. He's one of the funniest and goofiest kids that you'll meet, but he's also intelligent. And what's unique about him is that he's an initiator, which means he's gonna get everything started on his own. He does not need to be prompted. Think that's true?
Yeah. I'm going to computer science, my last class of the day, to his game time. We played Banneker at Banneker at 5:30. Yeah. So stay tuned. Always be a W man to get your grandma stuff.